I knew that there was something wrong.
Linda Maccullum is 50 years old, a mother of three boys, all now in college. A Cape Coral teacher for more than 20 years, Maccullum says she's always had a sharp mind, until a few years ago when she noticed something was very wrong.
I knew myself, I knew my mind.
She was forgetting things, having a hard time carrying conversations, and was having trouble in the classroom.
This is not normal aging.
At just 49, Linda Maccullum was diagnosed with early onset Alzheimer's. According to the Alzheimer's Association, an estimated 5 million people are living with the disease. Of those, about 200,000 suffer from young onset Alzheimer's. Early onset is between the ages of 40 and 65.
I was shocked. I was stunned.
She's not what many would say is the normal face of the disease. Alzheimer's is a type of dementia, defined as a progressive disorder that destroys memory and other mental functions.
My identity has been taken away from me.
Just last week, we told you about another woman, Ramona Dogs. At 55, she has dementia. Dogs went for a walk in Collier County when she became lost. She was gone for hours before she was found in a stranger's backyard, cold, wet, and disoriented.
It's very hard to explain to people what it feels like when your mind is being erased.
Maccullum is no longer a teacher in the classroom, but wants to continue to educate, spreading awareness about the disease she says needs more attention. In Cape Coral, Terry Hornstein, NBC2.